through the rocks and bound it up a little and broke the inner CV joint. So we got it swapped out pretty quick. Only took like 30 minutes.